don't tune your weapons like this. Almost every attachment in Modern Warfare 2 has a sweet spot, and going beyond will actually give you a negative effect. Take the shark fin under barrel on the Fennec, for example. Sliding more towards aiming idle stability will increase this attachment's accuracy and reduce my mobility. But in this case, anything beyond 0.24 will actually take away more mobility than needed. So try to find that sweet spot, and please